that we started last year. We're signing an MOU a year and 5 days, Wolfgang, exactly.
Yes.
Then it's a really pleasure to have all of you here, and also Wolfgang that came from Austria to make this unique performance that most of you ask during our assembly to hear again. Also, we have a very good friend and honorary also guest from China. This is the Mozart Society of China, Yu Li, that came from China to participate, because we plan to have a closer collaboration between the different organizations. Also, we have the honorary consul of Austria in Vatican, so then it's Mary Moshe, then welcome, and all our members would like to welcome them. I leave to the artists to perform and have a really a great evening, as usual. Then, Wolfgang, Nina, Evgenia, the floor is yours.
Dear friends, I'm very happy to be here, and especially Kostas and Evgenia, that I have the possibility to be here 1 year later for you for a concert. And I'm very happy to have Nina and Evgenia to play together and sing for you. It was also a wonderful experience to be in Rhodos, so Kostas in last year in the summer, in the Austrian Greek summer concerts, and also we have together in the museum a wonderful experience. And so we will start with Mozart, for President Mozart from China, President Mozarteum Hellas, Vice President Mozarteum Hellas, yes.
And you,
Mozarteum Vienna. Yes, and we will begin with Mozart with three pieces, and we have then more and more Viennese evening, and we will begin with Magic Flute with Papageno, with his first aria, and Vogelfänger bin ich ja, and then the deepest wish for birds, but no more than for a girl, for Papageno. Ein Mädchen oder Weibchen wünscht Papageno sich. Papageno wants a girl or a female. This aria begins before the aria with the words in German. I will say then. My heart suddenly feels so strange. I want, I wish, what? Yes. Then follows the third Mozart, a wonderful song, Abendempfindung, the evening sensation, probably for me the most beautiful song he created, and for me a foundation stone for the great song creators Schubert, Schumann, Brahms, Strauss and Mahler. And so we will now begin with Ein Vogelfänger bin ich ja. Thank you.
bin ich ja stets lustig, heißer Hopsasa, wie die Vogelfänger bin bekannt, bei alt und jung im ganzen Land. Weiß mit dem Locken umzugehen und mich so pfeifen zu.
Sonst gräb ich mich gar nicht zu tot.
so muss mich die Flamme verzehren. Doch küsst mich ein weiblich am Mund, so bin ich schon wieder gesund. Doch küsst mich ein weiblich am Mund. Doch küsst mich ein weiblich am Mund, so bin ich schon wieder gesund. Schon wieder gesund. Schon wieder gesund.
Thank you.
Classic song The Night from Richard Strauss, who liked to select texts by not so famous poets to enhance them musically. When he was asked why he didn't take Goethe for his songs, and more often, seldomer he does, he replied, "It's all there in the poem, it's all there. He cannot be more." And so he take some poems not so honored. Schumann is from the wonderful cyclus Dichterliebe, with poems by Heinrich Heine. "Ich will meine Seele tauchen. I want to immerse my soul." Now we hear this wonderful.
Aus dem Wald tritt die Nacht, aus den Bäumen schleicht sie leise, schaut sich um in weitem Kreise, nur die Nacht. Thank you. Ich will meine Seele tauchen in den Kelch der Liebe hinein. Die Liebe soll klingen kommen, ein Lied von der liebsten Mann. Das Lied soll schauen und klingen wie der Gruß von ihrem Mund.
To Robert Stolz, a famous for Viennese songs, operettas, and film music, wrote his famous hit "Don't Ask Why I'm Living." Frage nicht, warum ich gehe. Which tells of saying goodbye to a great love. The next is "Der alte Sünder," "Der old Sinner," is a Viennese song by Hans Lang that describes Viennese. Who likes wine and love.
Ah!
Say goodbye quietly when you say goodbye, has long been a popular saying in Austria and is often sung at the end of Viennese song evening, but also at the end of famous ball events in the Hofburg, in the opera, in the Musikverein. This is Vienna during the carnival season. The most famous ball being the opera ball, all the world. The song comes from the film Burgtheater, the famous theater in Vienna, from 1936, and the most famous and beautiful recording is clearly by Willy Forst. Willy Forst, he just knew how to do it as a Viennese. Forst was very prominent as a singer and actor at this time on the stage, on the film, and he was the womanizer par excellence. The composer is Peter Kreuder, based on a melody of Johann Strauss. The second will be Hallo Dienstmann, Hello Serviceman, by Heinz Lang, also became famous from a 1952 film at the same name by Hans Moser and Paul Hörbiger. Somebody knows them. The song describes what a servant had to do for his employer, besides carrying heavy suitcases, pulling a head out of the water, going in a concert for someone, telling his wife that they wouldn't be there until tomorrow morning, or as the chorus says, to bring his beloved a flower, a dahlia, every day until he gets a tip and the woman he loves finally him too. The third is, ich werde jede Nacht von Ihnen träumen, I will dream about you every night. Friedrich Schröder composed the song based on motifs by Karl Millöcker for the film 1938, Gasparone, the film, also an opera. Johannes Hesters sang it incomparable. I will try it. Yeah. And Nina loves these songs.
Yes.
Very, very. He lived from 1884 to 1958. It's not my grandfather. In Vienna, born in Vienna, died in Vienna, and composed many chansons and Viennese songs from the early 20s to the early 50s, which I want to make known again. I have also brought along some songbooks, one I see here, with his most famous melodies. For those of you who are interested, you can take it. No problem. It's free for you. And first, we will hear two Italian songs. In the First World War, he was a soldier, first in Russia, then in Italy, and so he lives some years in Meran to the 26th, and he goes to Vienna, and when Hitler came, he go back to Meran, and then Genoa, Bologna, etc., etc. And so we hear Sonia Piccina and Rio Vocazione. Both are inside. You have time when you want to take the book. No.
Sonia, Sonia Piccina, Sonia ancora di me.
La ricordo.
Now follows four typically Viennese songs from my father. Du liebe, du goldene Wernerstadt. We love Vienna as a golden city. From 1929. It's immediately 100 years old, the song. I remember this year. The second is, ja, wenn der Wein nicht wäre, yes, if the wine were not, is impossible. For me, okay, but for others, no. But I sing this song. The third is, Herrgott, sag, hast du dein Wien ganz vergessen? My God, say, have you completely forgotten your Vienna? It's from 1947, 2 years after the Second World War. Regrets that the good Lord abandoned Vienna in the Second World War when it was so beautiful before and should be restored, be beautiful after them. And the last one is, ich trage mir von Grinzing ein Schwiebsen nach Hause. I bring a home from my Grinzing. It describes a wine-loving Viennese who prefers to spend his evenings in the heurigen suburb of Vienna, namely Grinzing. We heard these four songs now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Becomes beautiful at night. And the second will be Das Penzinger Kirchel, 16 so was anno 20. The Penzinger Church, people, that's how it was in Vienna in the 20s, in the last 20s. Is a beautiful Viennese song by Dominik Roll, from which we heard last year Lana Musik. Now we heard this wonderful two pieces.
Thank you. träumt sie schon vom künftigen
last year the famous song from my father, Mia Bella Signorina, and when you want you can sing with me. It's an Italian tango written 1937. I used this music to shape his turbulent life story, which was caused by his persecution by the Nazis, into a music dramatic work, which I will release under this title in a Vienna theater in 2021. I have brought some programs from it, it's outside, you can take it, and I will perform it again on 2 May 2025, not this year, in 1 year, 25, 2nd May. When you have time and desire to experience it, you are all very welcome in Vienna in Theater Accent. And now we make together Mia Bella Signorina.
Thank you.
And now a honor on my guests from Athens, from Crete. I have one Greek song, is very, very hard in my heart, hard in my heart. Sagapo, Sagapo, Sagapo. You can sing with me or alone, what you want.
Concert of Nina.